Hi everyone, I'm Caleb Templeman. In today's video, I'll be showing you how you can create a website using Wix straight from your phone. Let's get started. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on post notifications for more. So, do you want to know how to create a stunning website? You might not want to do it on your computer, but luckily, there's a way that you can do it using Wix on your phone. Let's get started. Watch this video to learn how. What you want to do is you're here on your main Wix page. You want to go to Wix.com. If you haven't made an account, make an account. What you want to do is you want to go to the three dots, and then you want to press create a new site. Start by answering a few simple questions. Press on get started. What is your website for? You can see examples. You can see some examples here. For example, for this, I'm going to type online store. Then you want to press on the arrow. And now, does your website need any of the following features? For example, we need get subscribers and we want to create a blog. Once you've done that, simply press on the arrow on the top right. What is the name of your online store? Enter in a name. We're just going to put name. Where are you located? If you don't have an address, press skip. Now it gives you where you enter any information. So name, for this, we're just going to put John Doe, just for the purpose of this video. And for this, we're just going to put online at store.com, okay? And then a phone number, let's just do some zeros for this. And you can actually add a social media network here. You can add your social media network there if you want. Then you press on the arrow. And then now you pick a theme that you like. So there's a lot of themes that you can choose. Fresh, you can do a lot of themes. There's a lot of themes. So we're just gonna choose clean. And then you press build a site. And then what that will do is that will actually create your website. And you can see it's creating site, choosing fonts, adjusting the colors, optimizing inside and desktop. Because even if we're creating it here on the mobile, it's still going to adapt to your desktop version and also, you know, your other version. So this is really, really good. And from what I believe, it uses Wix ADI, Artificial Design Intelligence. And there we go. This is actually just jumped up now. So we can see here, you can actually press on things and you can press say replace, and then you can choose like a different image, and then you can press done. You can actually edit titles. So if I just go here and I can go back and I can simply say, you know, check this out. Okay. And then you can actually add a description. This is just your generic description. And you can actually add a shop now button. And you can add a button if you would like. You simply add a button. And then like you can do that if you want. So you can add a button. And then shop now, blah, blah, blah. And then you can simply press done. Now that will actually update your section. So when you put information, it will update your section. You can do that. So we can see here, it's updating your section. And while that's updating, you can scroll down. You can see we've got products. But now with this, you need to go on your computer to do the majority of the things, which is a pain, but it will work. So you scroll down, you can do our story. And you can see you can go to sections and you can actually go to specific sections. So for example, contact, you can replace an image. Just like that. You know, you can add a map, you can add an address. I believe this is Wix's address and all their information. You can add a fax, you can add an email, and you can also press on change your layout, and you can actually change the layout of things. And if you press done, and then you press done, and then that is gonna be like that, and then you can see it says here updating your site. You can see we've added that map, you can see we've added our contact, you can see we've added that information, and you can see we've added our blog post, you can see we've added our store policy, and all of that. You can see me better that contact form, and if you press edit site, then you press on publish, and then you can see this publishes your site, and you can see we'll let you know when it's published. In the meantime, you can keep working, and there's your domain. This is live. You can get your domain if you like, but I'm gonna quickly unpublish this website because it is not supposed to be out. Just for this, just out for the tutorial. So YouTube, it is that easy. It is that easy to make a website using Wix on mobile. A lot of people have been saying them for years. You know, Wix, when are you gonna have the ability, when a customer's gonna have the ability to make a website on mobile and not just desktop? And there it is. Thank you for watching. Subscribe, turn on post notifications for more. Bye for now.